contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the NXT North American Championship.
Everybody, that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
But many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I've been waiting all night for this one. Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. That shoulder targeted there. Just got very interesting. It's Scarlet.
And it looks like she has the North American champion's attention.
One way or another, Doomsday is coming.
O'Connor looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
He's able to kick out before two.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight. Interceptor.
Mansoor's momentum slipping away from him now.
Yeah, Mansoor has to weather the storm here.
Right to the hamstring.
Using his body as a weapon.
Big cross body.
Mansoor
reversing the momentum on it.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
DDT! Off the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
From the top!
Out of the way!
Nobody home.
There's the
for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it.
Mansoor out of harm's way.
Snapmare takeover. Here comes the boom penalty kick. Stop! Both wrists captured.
Hold that forward. Perch in the corner. Suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Introducing the challenger from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 225 pounds, Timothy Thatcher. And introducing the champion from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 274 pounds. He is the NXT North American Champion.
What it's all about, the NXT North American American Championship is on the line.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
To the body, heavy hand. Oh, the uppercut to finish. What an exclamation.
Oh, stomping away.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Uh-oh. Submission drop.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
In the corner, this is not going to be good.
Rain it down, punches all night long. I love it.
Climbing to the top rope.
Oh, guys, watch this.
Nobody home.
Yeah.
That's just showing great instinct.
Shot connects.
Oh, Thatcher got caught with a reversal.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Everything working against Thatcher now.
Thatcher has to find his aggression in order to level the playing field.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Arrived.
The NXT North American Champion told Karrion Kross to get in line, and apparently he didn't want to wait.
Tick tock.
Battle, that's for sure. Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
X marks the spot in this lights out match between NXT's North American Champion and the man determined to take his title, Karrion Kross.
And don't forget about Scarlet, who will impact this match no matter what the stipulation is.
Scarlet is probably the least of the North American Champion's worries as he's heading into tonight's brutal, no disqualification, no countout fight, battered and bruised from the attack he just suffered. It'll take everything he's got to walk out of here a champion.
Brutality.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
And Kross is brought to a disadvantage now.
I assure you, Karrion Kross was not expecting to be in this position.
The challenger eating up some damage.
This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
I know, Byron, this is your favorite.
Abacus.
Take punches down to perfection.
Just like the count.
Good thing they stopped there. Byron had to take his shoes off.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
The template German suplex.
Fireman carry. Oh, a slam.
Looking for, the inverted figure four leg lock.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
And Kross is being taken apart here.
Kross has a look of someone surprised to be in such a position.
And there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.